We have to wait there until she gets her stitches, and then they'll send her home. She shouldn't be here for that long.
Yeah. Were you here?
Hmm?
Are you here long?
Yeah, I was here much longer.
How many weeks were you in the hospital?
I was in this hospital for like 2 weeks. 2 weeks when I had my surgery. Hmm? No, I have fun. I have TV. They give you a phone.
The first time you had to only eat liquids.
They give you a phone?
Yeah, I had my own phone. I had Wi-Fi.
This phone?
No, it was a room phone where I could talk to whoever, or whoever wanted to call me, I could call them.
Your turn for walk-in.
So, then you were supposed to be
out
there. So why are you sitting here? Are those your shoes that you left in the waiting area?
What happened?
So if you have something, then you need to go back to the waiting area and fill the form again. I got it.
Bruh.
So go back around, fill it out.
The top of the toilet, the porcelain top, was the tank itself, not the lid, but the tank facing the wall was cracked. So maintenance was like, you know, you might as well throw it out. No one's gonna see it. This that covers it, so it's a crack that you're gonna get away with because no one's gonna see it. So that edge, that sharp edge, we left in the kitchen, and she was cleaning up and then walked and kind of all they did was just poke her, and huge opening. When you jumped in prison,
uh-huh.
Were you in a prison and jumped?
Yes.
My poor baby, she cut her foot. This is just horrible. We're having a horrible day.
Mm-hmm.
And the crazy part is, it was done by her son.
What?
He stabbed her. Why you stabbed her? Why you stabbed her, you sickos?
No, toilet table.
They seen it.
They saw what happened, and maybe one of them stabbed their mama.
The toilet
can't stab anyone. You did it. So she was attacked. She was attacked by a pit bull today. That's cool. Because she's okay now. Yeah, she was stabbed by a toilet top. That's the kind of life we live, you know. King Shank in the streets. Toilet top stabbings. So would you say you have the worst luck when it comes to
sharp objects?
Show me your finger. Show the camera your finger. She just cut herself a few months ago where she needed it. She just cut herself a few months ago. She needed last year?
Yeah.
She needed a tetanus shot. She needed a tetanus shot. And now she cut her ankle. She got jumped and stabbed and aggravated her. Thank you.
Bruh.
These will be forever in your memories. Cut her foot off and replace it with Legos. Yeah. The doctor said we're gonna have to cut it and replace it with Legos. Yeah, everyone knows that. No?
She didn't say
that. You sure?
No, she didn't say that.
I don't know. That's not what they're saying.